I think it's important in this topic to have a word about ta'weez. Charms and amulets are completely forbidden in Islam. The Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam told Jabir, cut it off, because if you don't cut it off, you will never be successful. We need to divide ta'weez or ta'weez into two types. That which is purely from the Qur'an and that which is from anything other than the Qur'an. As for that which is purely from the Qur'an, it is haram without a shadow of a doubt, but it does not take a person outside of Islam. It's a very big sin, it's haram, it's a bid'ah that has no basis in the sunnah of the Prophet ﷺ, but it does not take a person outside of Islam. That's because the Qur'an is the speech of Allah Azza wa Jal, and a sifa from his sifat, an attribute from his attributes, and so it is not, you cannot commit shirk by seeking help from the Qur'an. However, it is definitely a bid'ah to write the Qur'an and to tie it around your neck, and it was strongly, strongly hated by the companions of Ibn Mas'ud, nor was it reported from any of the Sahaba that they did this. As for something which contains other than the Qur'an, if a person believes that that charm itself is a cause of benefit, then they have committed disbelief and they are from the people of the hellfire. If a person believes that Allah is the cause of benefit and this charm is only a method or a means to achieve benefit from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, then they have committed a major sin. So either way, all forms of charms and amulets, all forms of things that are tied around the wrist are haram. And I warn people, wallahi I warn you, against these people who say it is only Quran. I have opened, I don't know how many ta'weez I've opened, probably, I don't think I'm lying if I say hundreds, if not perhaps even more than 1,000 ta'weez. And I have only so far, I've kept a running count of 3 that have been only from the Qur'an. And almost half of them that I've ever been given, the person has said to me, wallahi, 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 this is from the Qur'an. My sheikh swore to me by Allah, this is just Quran. It's just Ayatul Kursi. Look, it's nothing. And we open it up. Oh, shaitan, help me. Oh, shaitan, help me. Or Ayatul Kursi written and spelt wrong. Or things written and stars and ayn and jeem and ya fulan written all over it. And these are the people who say it is only from the Quran. And I usually say to people, I open up a challenge to people. I say to them, if you believe your ta'weez is only from the Quran, bring it and open it in front of me. If it is from the Quran, I will give you it back and you can choose what to do with it. But how rare, 3 times out of how many hundreds I have found a ta'weez that was only from the Quran. And all those times, they believed the magician had cheated them. They said, subhanAllah, I told him to do something good. What is this? I could have printed out Ayatul Kursi. This is how people have acted. So subhanAllah, we know that most of these charms and these things, when they are found, they actually contain shirk. And this is something that is very important for people to realize.